All right, another bloody hot day out here. So we're just gonna go and test out the drone. And one of the things I wanna do today is get crispy audio on the Mavic Mini. So to do that, we're heading out of town, we're going to a river, gonna get some really nice drone shots, but also show you how to put crispy audio on the Mavic Mini. So without further ado, let's hit the road. So we're here to do the how to get crispy audio on your drone footage, because as you know, the Mavic Mini and many other drones don't have microphones built in, which is smart. You don't want that sound of the drone in your video. But it'd be nice sometimes to be able to do a bit of a talk over that's synced up in real time. So that's why I'm doing this video. So to do this, you need a drone with a camera, a recording device, preferably with a lapel microphone, and you could also use a secondary camera as well. And you will need some software to sync this up in post. I will be using Adobe Premiere, but you can pretty much use whatever software works, but we'll get into that part later. And today I'm doing this at Wivenhoe Dam, west of Brisbane, beautiful spot. Now the beauty of using a lavalier mic is I can get the microphone nice and close to me and I don't have to have it too close to the drone. So when I'm first taking off and doing my recording, the drone will be, you will be able to hear the drone in the background, but once I actually take off and do a bit of flying, the further away the drone gets, the less you'll be able to hear, but you'll always be able to hear my voice super clear. Righto, to start off with, I'm just gonna press record on the microphone and record on the drone. And I'm recording in 1080p, 60 frames per second, because that's what I've recorded everything else in today, so that'll just work out well when I'm doing the editing later. And elevate a little bit. Just get the camera facing myself. Then what I'm gonna do now is clap three times so that I've got a point to mark up to in post later when I'm doing my editing. Now, we're gonna go in and open up the project that we're working on. Okay, so here we are. I've got my Mavic Mini audio tutorial open. I have my footage there from the Mavic Mini and I have my footage there from my microphone. And you can see in the footage from the Mavic Mini, if I play it, you can see me clapping.
Up it goes, it's going up to the moon.
You can hear me talking in the audio file and you can see me clapping in the video file. And I wanna sync the two together. So there's a couple of ways to do this. Now, have you ever seen in the movies where they have the clapper board and it says take one, scene three, Fast and the Furious, or whatever it might be, and they go clap. Then one of the reasons for that is so they can sync their audio, and they're syncing that clap of the clapper board to the spike on the audio file and they sync the two together. And that's exactly what we're doing today, except the clapper board is my hands and the audio file is the one we got from the recorder. Okay, so I'm gonna zoom in. You'll see as I play, and I'm gonna pause it. There, you go back. You can see right when my hands connect, that's where we want to sync up our audio file to that exact spot. So I'm going to drag the audio file and I'm going to drag it to the left. And I want that first spike on the audio file to be exactly where, there we go. Now we're going to, sometimes you've got to play around with it too until you sync it right up exactly. And there's two ways of doing this. I'll show you the second way in a minute. So let's just see if this works out. That looks pretty good. Now I'm just going to scroll up so you can see my head and when I talk and see if the lips sync with the sound. And off goes the drone. I'm going to sync this in post. This is the sort of video I'll be trying to get. There we go, it doesn't look too bad. I will come back and just double check that. And
I'll go zoom in a bit closer. Actually, the more you zoom in, the further out it looks. I'm just going to drag that across a little bit more. Let's have a look at that. And off goes the drone. I'm going to sync this in post. This is the sort of video I've been trying to get. That doesn't look too bad. I'd be happy with that for a short clip. Now, there's another way to do this. The second way is a bit more automated. And what we're going to do, I'll just separate the two clips. And there you can see my hands have just clapped to right at the moment that my hands slap together. And I'm going to mark it on the video clip by clicking there where it says add marker. Then I'm going to scrub through to the first spike on the sound clip. I'm going to highlight that clip. And I'm going to add a marker there. Then I'm going to select the two files, right click, go to synchronize, and I'm going to choose synchronize by clip marker. You can see you've got clip start, clip end, clip marker, and clip audio. But my video file doesn't have an audio file attached to it, so you can't actually do that. So I'm going to sync by clip marker, and let's just watch how this works. And automatically it's lined the two up. So now I'm going to go back, press play, and off goes the drone. Beautiful. And for me, that sync clip marker works a lot better, and that's in Adobe Premiere. You might not have that in your software that you're using, so then you would revert back to lining up the clap with the spike in the audio. So then I'm going to do that to all of the clips that I had. Just like that. And now you'll be able to see that I'm speaking, it's recording on the drone and it's in sync with my lips. The sound is in sync. And there we go. Flying with audio on the Mavic Mini. And this will work with any drone. This is Wivenhoe Dam that we're flying over now, flying towards, very low on water. Although it might not look like it, it is definitely low on water. So if you did want to do a tutorial while you're flying, you could do it and you can have the drone flying towards you like this and over your head. Now we don't have tracking mode. Now we can put this in P and follow me, and as I'm talking, just slowly flying the drone, and it looks like it's in follow mode and I'm talking and it's synced up, the sound is synced up. So I like that. This is one way of getting audio onto your drone. Or you can do it as you're walking towards it. So you hold your stick down slowly and just walk towards it, and you say, this is a tutorial on how to sync up your sound with your drone. Preferably if you had someone else controlling it, it would look much better because you're not carrying around the joystick, but this is one way to do it if you're a one-man band. So I'm just gonna go through now and show you how I can sync my audio while using QuickShot. You do have to be a little bit quicker, but it's one way to get that cinematic sort of footage and not have the controller in your hands at the same time, but you do have to be quick and it can look a bit dodgy in the setup, but if you get the right shot, it'll look pretty good. All right, we're gonna take off. So with this one, you've got to press record first, and then you've got to quickly start your quick shot, then do your clap so you can sync it up in post, and then do your talking while the drone does its quick shot. So let's give it a go. Start. 3, 2, 1, and that's recording. Do my clap and then talk to the drone as it's flying away. Thank you for a great day. Thank you for being a drone. So you can see that it's be syncing because I've done my syncing in post with my clapping. And now it stops recording and it's going to fly back to us. Up it goes. It's going up to the moon. It's never coming back. It's gone away. So that's clapping. That's me clapping. I'm recording the drone as it's flying around in circles. I don't have the controller in my hands. So if I didn't have this camera here, it would look much better than what it does, and I could be talking somewhere really pretty and getting some good drone. Now we're gonna do the last one. This is called the Helix. This is where it goes around in a circle and takes off at the same time. We've started. Sync the audio, it's flying away. I'm doing my tutorial or whatever it is, my travel vlog. The drone is flying away and I'm syncing it up. Intervene, because there's trees. Just in time. There might be other ways to do this. If you think there is easier ways to do this, definitely let me know in the comments down below. But this is how I've managed to do it for some of my little projects that I've enjoyed doing. But when you find yourself with some video clips that doesn't have audio attached and you can't synchronize it in the automatic way, this is the way you can revert back and do it in the manual way, just like the old days.
Just like the old days, mate. Just like the old days.